This up right. Got it on windowed mode. Probably get 720p if I can. .317 by .420. That's really low. Looks like I get better frames. Let's see, what's the resolution? 40% of my resolution. .360, 1986 by .360. Try that. Yeah, that's better.
back to cover.
Boss told me we should get ready to march out of Mudoon in a bit. That don't make no sense. What about the Tark? Who's gonna deal with him if we're not?
I'm sure they got other factories.
Do you hear that? Miss! Buck what?
All at once! Find his head! You'll get grabbed! Keep him surrounded!
I bet you a barrel of grog and half a slide that you ain't got the guts to tell the captain what a two-faced lion could be.
Funnel right back to coward.
If I see that little rat, I'll chase it down myself. It's been watching us for too long.
Forget the controls.
Kill the rat! What was that? Cover of rats. I was hoping for a fight, too.
There'll be no mercy this time!
Take him down!
only increase my standing.
What are these towers of silver?
They are lights to guide us in the land of shadow, where all other lights may fail. They are reflections of the light of the two trees and memories of a lost kingdom.
Sneak in there.
But I must. I want to be close to my enemy so I can spare.
Get him.
What do you want with me?
If I have a name, I do not remember it. The Black Hand called to me from across the void, and I came.
I don't know what L circle means. Just avoid those things from now on. I want to kill that orc though. Where is he? He won't fucking show me anything. I'm just gonna go. That's a diversion for me. Using my 360 controller, I like to do that with some games.
Bunch of us just yesterday. Because he's a ghost. You kill him and he just comes back. You'll see. He'll be back for us all.
All together!
Bleeding!
in case.
There he is.
I don't know where the archer is, man. Where's the archer?
Watch him!
Oh, okay, I see. There he is. Boom, yeah, gotcha. L shot needed. He's out of range.
All together!
Me as a warrior. Your corpse will mark you as a fool! It's gonna be worth catching at least.
Just I can't die, bitch.
What is this sorceress power to enter their minds? It is not natural.
It is the power to sow terror among the servants of our enemy. It is the power to hunt the followers of the Dark Lord.
Ildan. Time.
welcoming party.
Your pain forever. You don't even learn from being killed!
Now you find out what real trouble.
You're not worth the nicks you put my blade.
Well, let the brawl begin!
Supposed to get promoted around here.
Understand these powers, Wraith. I do not understand what has happened to me. But I will use any weapon that is placed in my hand.
There is nothing our enemy will not use to achieve his victory. Only in ruthlessness can we hope to match him.
Better this year. I'm a good looking shoulder.
here from the controller.
Get behind him!
I'm not sure about that one. The ability to do the little finisher on the last chance. Go one down.
Yeah. along, did you? I can see the family resemblance.
Stay on your guard. It might come back.
I said I'd find you. It was only a matter of time.
The ones with the bows always kill me. The ones with the bows always kill me. Why?
As long as we bear this curse and are bound together, we will bring ruin within Mordor.
Sauron puts his faith in the weakness of men, in their lust for power, in their rage and desire for glory. All these paths serve his ends. We must be careful that in trying to destroy him, we do not become his servants.
That is true. So I'm using surround, but I'm using windowed in the middle monitor, and looks good. I just have to play at low resolution, really low resolution. I play on ultra settings. Still looks crappy on Twitch. I'm not sure. It really looks like that. I'm playing at a really low resolution. 1986 by 360. At least the dream's okay. So yeah, I'm just starting this game, definitely. Just beginning. It's definitely one of my better games on Steam. Play most games with it. Minus, games here and there. They require mouse and keyboard. I could keep streaming, but there's no point really. No one's chatting. No one's even watching. No. I just made this to upload to YouTube, really. I don't care about Twitch. Twitch can suck my dick. You can suck my dick. My gigantic penis, if you want to. Alright, I'll just go ahead and end this video. This was a good one. I guess. Better than my other ones, anyway. Okay. See you later.